getting a supplemental warranty was, you know, was very affordable. $500 deductible. I think I paid $15 a month. It was a no-brainer.